What's up, guys? In today's video, we're gonna be playing a space game here. You like take a space rocket and everything. But if you have played this, it's quite a bit irritating to play with noobs that just join Roblox and just look at everything and just launch them out of nowhere. So let me just show you. If you can go to a multiplayer server. If you see how down here it says return to play multiplayer. When you go in a server, you can always play solo. But the first thing you want to do is go ahead and get the spacesuit. Not that one. That is more meant for skydiving, and this is one is for space. You know, hold shift is best because you wanna go faster. Otherwise you're gonna go pretty slow, but yeah, it's a heavy suit. But if you can see here, you can see altitude and starts. Starts is pretty much the most important thing here. That when the 20,000 starts, you can use this one, or if it's under 20,000 starts, because you cannot otherwise use it. You can though, but it will break. But you need to take this boat and hold it to go. You will just go and go over there. You need to try to get over. It's not hard. If you guys do indeed want to get there, yeah, it's pretty fun. Yeah, it takes a bit. Okay. Now, when you come here, you just run over there. Yeah. Pretty much. You can also have smoke trail, just don't have it. You don't need it right now. When you go skydiving, you should use the smoke trail. Not when you take a rocket. But the only bad thing when you play solo, it increases 10% that the rocket ship one of the part have fails at something, or yeah, break. If you do buy a private server, it's only 10 Robux. I don't think it will exactly be the same as normal server, but the increase with 10% won't be. So it's best to get a private server, but if you don't have 10 Robux right now, you can always just play solo. Now I probably will get copyright of this music, I'm not sure. They haven't said anything about copyrighting issues or something. Let me just put a space flag, space item. Let me see here, yeah, you need to go to vehicle entrance here. There we go. You can too. Yeah, I'll put your money out because it's my favorite place. Well, let's go over there now. Now, when you over here, you need to go down here. You need to take a seat at the red one, seat, and press launch. Now, this one will launch soon. Just wait. Okay, disconnecting right now. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Yeah. I forgot you need to be careful. I forgot it's really loud to say that. So when you're gonna play this, please don't have a loud volume like I did. It will blast up. Now we're fast forwarding up to orbit. We should be soon out of here. The texture's a bit bad, I don't know why. If you go here, show them why is it that max because a lot of Roblox but I would recommend playing solo. Well, we can fast forward. Now we're soon there. Otherwise, it will take a bit longer than you expected. You can clearly see someone is typing in my Snapchat. Wait. Yeah. Now, if you see here, you can press re-enter or go to. It depends, where do you want to go? We're gonna go here. We're gonna go there later, right? We're gonna go here. So now we're going to the moon. Let's fast forward here. It's a little bit buggy. Don't worry. Fast forward to the moon. We should be at the moon anytime soon now. Now we are on the gateway of space station. Now what? Note. You can probably only play on computer right now. Now the way to get on the moon. It's two options. If you want to, you can go free fly. That means you can fly around. Take on this suit, spacesuit. You have the spacesuit. Now open this hatch. If you want to this hatch is, when you come here, they are not there. There it says that. That you want to do, not go in there, but here and press this. Press your eyes. Now we will be able to open this door if I'm done it correctly. Yeah, now. A little bit glitched out there. Let us get in first, and close up the hatch. And now it will do that. We are locked in here now. Don't be scared. Just wait until this is. I run out to zero. It's now you can open this hatch, and there you go. You're free. Now you can free fly whatever you want. Now, yeah, that's fun. If someone locks you out of here, you can go up here and press this up there, so you won't be locked out. Let's close that up and let's be. Pressing back so we can go actually to the moon. Wait, but make sure you have the spacesuit on, or you will die on otherwise. Now we have that. Let's remove the spacesuit now. Get over here. Now, yes, I would like to land on the moon. Yeah, and now we're going to the moon when you go from there. Now just let's fast forwarding. It shouldn't be take so long. It should take a minute or so. You should start busy in it. Yeah, see. We're landing down. We're landing down now. And it's been successful landing. Yeah, that's not supposed to happen. But they will not understand. Alright, now, it's supposed to be a car somewhere around the moon. I don't know where it, oh, there's the car, I think. Now, you're gonna, well, indeed, spacesuit flags. Alright, I forgot. No. I think America was the first one to land on the moon, if I'm correct. I'm pretty sure. Alright. Yeah, we have now. Now, I know you may be angry. Romania did not land first on the moon. Yeah, I know, I know. America did, I know. But, you know, this is Roblox, so you can literally change everything. But America still landed on the moon. And it's pretty cool that they were able to do that. Let's put it down. There we go. With our name on it. But otherwise, yeah, this is the one you're moving around with. You can, it respawns, so you don't worry. Now it's something over here somewhere, I don't know. Can we, it's a bit hard to drive a car in at the moon, if you didn't know. But yeah, if you play with other people, I just wanted to say, actually, if you didn't know, it will be a bunch of flags everywhere, a bunch of other, because many people have landed already on the moon. I'm not talking about real life, I'm talking about Roblox. Now, it was a place, I don't know where it is. I think it's over there, maybe? I don't know. Let's try to jump over there. Oof. Will we be able to walk faster than that? Yeah, I think. We're just gonna get our space. Yeah, pretty much. We're gonna to check out the other place that you could go to. Wait, what's? When you guys do it yourself, you can go investigate the moon more. Now I'm gonna just show you where the next place you can add. I think maybe they will add more planets in the game. So far they have only added the moon, and yeah, you can land it somewhere else, but it's not the planet though. Yeah, but yeah, let's now jump back in here. Oh, there's Earth. And let's go now. Take off. Fast forward. Oh yeah, you can see you go through here to get in here. But let's try to get... Yeah, pretty much. You can choose how much, whatever you want. I hope you enjoyed. If you wonder what's the game called, it's called that. Yeah, well... Yeah. I maybe will leave the link in the description. Probably, yeah, I will. I'm gonna be nice here and actually give you... Yeah. I hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time. Bye.